In 2020, I quit my job as a teacher to be a stay-at-home mom who serves in her calling. So sneaking out of the house without the children is a form of self-care for me. Today, I landed at Starbucks. I ordered a chai tea latte made with 2 pumps of white mocha, 2 pumps of brown sugar, made with oat milk, add the caramel drizzle, and vanilla sweet cream cold foam. Super yum, and the details are linked for you.